Thank you. Team 4 with our hairstylist queen, Carla and Tina. eye to play off her nice grungy look. And then we just gave it some flare out, some street, real messy, on the go. Shame, walk of shame right after the playoff look.
Miss Star, I can't see.
Okay, so since she was wearing all black, we definitely wanted to add a pop of color into the eye. So we did this nice, deep, smoky, hot pink, burnish color. And we also smoked it out and we highlighted her inner corner with a little bit of shimmer to give her a pop to match this bad bitch.
Gives you more of an insight of how she is the moon princess and not just some scatterbrained teenage girl.
I think that's a big part of it. Everyone seems more comfortable. Everybody knows who everyone is, which makes it all the more exciting when you announce Fiole or when...
Yeah, y'all.